Welcome to, or welcome back to, Lug & Tug Sawmill. We're glad you took time to come and see us today. The wind blew this little old maple down, laid in the woods for probably 2 years. Then I thought, well, maybe I could saw some spalted maple out of it. So I drug it to the wood yard and it laid there for a couple of years. And now it's just beyond sawing. It's not good for much. It's not even going to be good firewood, but it'll make a little heat, so that's what I'll do with it. We're going to make a little change at the sawmill, so the videos might get a little bit farther and further between for a little while, but we'll catch up by late winter, I'm sure. This is a really nice day in early December. It's going to be close to 60 degrees and nice and sunny. It's just the right kind of weather to do a little work. It's always fun to hand split a little bit. If you notice, that log's chained to the bucket on the little tractor. I moved a lot of logs a lot of times with that kind of a rig before I got forks. That one was a little bit stubborn for a piece of rotten wood. Well, we're about halfway through. This would be a good time to like and subscribe. This block is all one big fork. There's no way I'm going to be able to split it with an axe, so we'll just let the old echo take care of it. I want to thank everybody for stopping by to watch our little videos, especially thank our subscribers who keep coming back time after time. We really appreciate you being here, and go ahead and leave us a comment if you don't care. Well, that about finishes this job. All I gotta do is haul it off the hill, stack it close to the stove, and I'm ready for a cold day or two. Once again, thanks everyone for stopping by, and be sure to come back and see us again.